Okay, today we have for sale a 1998 Johnson two-stroke, 9.9 horsepower, short shaft tiller operated outboard. It's in really nice shape.
Got a new impeller in it. It is designed for 100 to 1. I've got it mixed to about 50 to 1 or so, so it's smoking a little bit of oil. I'm gonna wind her up a little bit and shut her down. Nice motor.